Shalom, Mom. I just edited a video together for you guys and it's 20 minutes long, so I wanted to tell you, if you don't want to watch the whole thing, check the description because that's where I'm going to put timestamps. The beginning of it is us walking down the road and checking things out. Then there's Debbie's camper tour and I show you pretty much where everything is in your camper. So if you're coming to the land and you want to know where stuff is, like the weed whackers drink, then you want to watch that part. Then I show you what I put in the expedition, and then I show you cleaning out the storage camper and where I'm putting everything and what needs to be washed and what's already clean, da 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 da. And then at the end, I show you the property tour, which I think is the best part. That's where I walk around and show you everything outside. And that's unedited, so I'm a little bit sorry for my like shaky camera footage of when I'm walking around in the snow, but I'm not gonna sit here and edit it. I already edited for like, what, it's 7 o'clock? Probably an hour? No, a half hour. Oh wow, that was a quick video. Cause I didn't edit it, that's why. So, I just wanted to let you know that Dan and Robin should probably watch the whole 20 minutes just because I show you where everything is. But yeah, that's all. Shalom. Shalom family! It's Tuesday, March 17th, and Mike and I are at the land. I'm halfway down the road, dragging a pallet with me. And I stopped because I saw these tracks and I wanted to ask Mike what they are before I cover them up with this pallet dragging across ice. What's in your hand? No, your other hand. Yeah. What you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna cut a couple of pallets up. This can sell.
Thanks. Yeah. Can you tell me what these tracks are? That's why I stopped.
We'll try.
These ones.
Looks like a squirrel.
A squirrely? Oh, I love little squirrelies. That's a new stack of pallets. That is where I put some of the roof panels. Mike just said, look at all the snow. Because when you come in here, you can see the ceiling kind of caving in a little bit. So he's gonna check out the other roof in Debbie's camper. It's very icy. All of this is all ice. But I wanna show you this. Started taking this apart a little bit. That part looks great. Hi Michael!
Hey.
How's it going? Any ones you want?
Which ones do you prefer me to?
Any ones you want? I don't know which that would be. They've all been outside all winter. Oh look how much snow emptied out of the carriage. The garden cart. Got the fire going, and there is pieces of pallets for us to burn. Okay, so this is Debbie's room. As you can see, that's still sticking out through the roof, so I'll have to fix that later. Everything else looks good. The ceiling looks good. There's no like water damage. Hi. That's her door. That's a bathroom. Everything in here is still pretty nice and organized. I'm gonna close that because that was closed when I found it. There's stuff in here. Yeah, there's jugs. That'll be great for when we need to get water. Cooler, ice bucket, another mop. I bought that mop. what's in here? Umbrella, the fan, hold on. I don't know if you can see. Nothing. This is a bunch of electronic stuff. There's two computers, extra bags, wires and things. Is that a DVD player? I don't know what that is. That's kind of messy. I have to wash all these blankets and find some pillowcases for that. There's cookbooks and games and stuff in there. That looks like a towel. Yep, towels. That's awesome. More electronic things. These are lights. And then that one is batteries. That's a fan. That's like manuals for the camper. Here's all this stuff. That's still pretty organized. I think this is dishes. Oh, Tide. This has food in it. Just a little bit of food. I want to put more stuff in here that's actually organized. Those dishes. Microwave. That's dying. That's instant coffee. Dishes we need to clean, which I haven't done yet. Cute decorations. There's some more wood. I know for a fact that at one point there was soap in here. You can see the green part from the green Irish soap. Irish spring soap in that bowl. And I don't know where it went. And that has like cleaning stuff. No Lysol though. We got Clorox wipes. Some of them. Rubber gloves. Soap, sponges, garbage bags. More garbage bags I have to put in here. So that's Debbie's camper. That's more like dishes and garbage and stuff. See how messy that looks? But I just want to strip this whole thing because there's mouse poop on it. Sorry to show you, but see that? I don't like that. And this rope goes in that drawer too. Let me show you. In case you ever need anything out of here. This is where all the good stuff is. There's bags. That's a weed whacker string. That's rope. More rope. A measuring tape. My labels, which don't actually go in here. These are like little hooks that tape on and you hang stuff places, but they're cheap, so they'll fall right off. There was more stuff in here. And this should, yeah, that has silverware. I think that's, no, that's not empty. There's a mouse poop right there. Right on it. Everything has to be washed again. Yay! Okay. That's garbage. I don't think that's new. That's stuff I have to go through. Oh, those are my white sandals! And my sneakers, but I have like 5 pairs of sneakers, so I can probably throw them away. But we don't throw anything away, so we'll keep it in a storage camper. I moved the mud boots out of the storage camper into the Expedition. And I put the wheelchair wheels in the Expedition, just so you know this tool set is right here. And there's some other stuff. That's a box that's empty. I don't think there's a jack in there. There's a tire and a piece of wood. And that thing, I don't know what it is. Woo! Falling in the snow. Look at that. And everything else is pretty good. Whoa, look at all the pine needles on the window. That's a lot. Yeah. Here's what's in this bathroom back here of the storage camper. There's that stuff. Looks like plastic, paper. That's some kind of tissue paper thing, foam, 2 vacuums. See the red one and the green one. Pool net, some tool equipment, that thing, some other stuff. So I'm gonna organize this a little bit because the goal is to organize this whole entire camper. Look at how much stuff is in here. That's crazy. I'm using this dollar store light as my light. These are the best ones you could get for a dollar. As far as if they have any that you wanna buy, these are the best ones. Okay, so far we have the same stuff that was in this bathroom in here, which is a pool net, the foam, that thing, skis. There's boots and stuff in the bottom, those two vacuums I put in the tub. In this bag, it's filled with the vacuum attachments and this hose, so I'm gonna put that in the bathroom with the other vacuums. It's empty. This has to be washed. This has to be washed. I'm gonna put the stuff that has to be washed. Okay, so I'm gonna tear this bag open and put it in two separate garbage bags because it's not gonna fit. This is like really, really a full trash bag of clothing. So that's what's happening now. Okay, so this bag has like socks and stuff in it. This one is bathing suits. This one is stuff that's not clean, but I tried to organize it. It's like socks and bras and whatever this is. There's belts, like accessories. And I'm gonna try to fit it in the bottom of this. Hopefully that'll work. Hopefully. Got that to fit. So this is all filled now with stuff. That is all stuff that has to be washed. And this is all my stuff, which I'm not sure if you can see, but there's a lot of room in here. That bag of stuff on the top is stuff that goes in my car. That's my shoes. That's my summer clothes. That's my work clothes for the land. Did I show you this? I put my trampoline stuff in here and I didn't pile anything too high because that window is the light source for here. This is all the clean clothes. That I think has to be washed. All the clean stuff is going to be in vacuum sealed bags. Except for my blankets, which I didn't put in the bag yet. Are you laughing at the food?
What's in the cans?
It's what's on the pictures. Really? It says it, yeah.
Okay.
That's chopped onion. That's probably potato. That's brown sugar. That's bananas. That is a soup mix. That's popcorn.
Pancake.
These ones are rice. Yeah. We got all kinds of good stuff. That's all rice and beans. Yeah, so this is what I cleared off so far, and I'm not done yet. A bag with this other really cute bag in it, and that is gonna go down here at the bottom in front of that black bag. This is our progress for today. This is kitchen stuff, that's kitchen stuff. These are like tires and miscellaneous tools, except for this, which is obviously sap line. But there's like tools in here. There's some power tools in here, miscellaneous stuff in here. This stuff, which I think is part of Dan's painting stuff. There's this kit. There's that miscellaneous box of tools that I didn't go through. This is like Dan's painting stuff. I think clothes and drop cloth and stuff. This is a bag of tools. Under here is a bag of tools. And then that's my stuff. That's a stroller. That's some gardening stuff and like a miscellaneous, a speaker, towel clips, just some weird stuff, a flashlight, that's like whatever. This is how it's looking so far. That box is pool stuff, that is food. The flour that's in the packaging has a hole in it, so we're throwing that away, unfortunately. That's my flooring from last year, clipboards, a heater, shoes, a pop-up tent, wire. I put the like dishes kind of stuff up here. That's like serving trays and a cutting board. There's these things. That is a kit. And that is that, and that's that. And that's the space. I figured out how to open this. If you come here and you need to open this, you pull that. Just pull it that way. Pull it out towards you, and then you can open it. If you just pull it, it's stuck. That's how to do that. This one has all that other food in it. You can't read it, but that's oats. That's spices and mashed potatoes. So there's that. This is how it's looking so far. We still got all this to go, but we made a pretty good dent in it. And that's how the floor looks now. Oh, let me just show you inside of the bathroom. Maybe not, because a weed whacker. No, that's in the way. Let's try it. I tried to put everything I'm gonna grab in the immediate spring in here. And then there's all that stuff. So the tiki lights, my pool stuff, that thing that goes over the fire, which I think is missing two legs. So that's what we got so far. I'm leaving my springs there because that's gonna come out. There's my light, that still works, the batteries are good. We might need some of this toilet paper because they're sold out in a lot of places right now. And always make sure that that's unlocked when you leave. There's that. Look at how filthy my hands are. That's so gross. That's my pool. It looks like a tarp, but it's not. It's my pool.
How big is it?
No, it's big. It's fatter than the first greenhouse over there, but it's not as wide. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
All right, are we leaving? Okay. So that's it, that's the land. It's gonna be a long video. There's some pallets. The truck, Expedition. We put that fencing outside and I put this crate outside. There's all the solar panels. Shelly's camper, Dan and Robin's camper. The toilet, all these trees. Here's where our well is going. Oh man, look at this path. This is such a nice little path. Now let's check out this part. Look at that. You can see, even with this bad camera lighting, you can hear the water. Looks like in here. It's kind of like peekaboo. There's our little stream. See the bridge? There's a wheelbarrow. Mike was saying about the A-frame roof, just make your whole entire thing out of pallets and put 2x4s cut in half so they're 4 feet in between each one. So we might try that. We're gonna build a house, pallet house. Well, not a house really, a structure, a tiny house. I want it to be a pantry. Sorry, you can't see how pretty that is. You know, the light balance is not working. And that goes to the second lot. There's that tree right there. That big one right there. That has the underground stream. There's a greenhouse. That's a shop. There's a fallen over solar panel. See, that's still holding up good. It's like a little bit crooked, just like it was at the beginning of the year, or at the beginning of the winter. But it's holding up fine, even with the collapsed trees on it. Alright, let's just take a look over here. Man, that looks so pretty. Sorry you can't actually see how beautiful it is. That's too bad. Oh, look at that! That's where that is. That's for pouring gas into the generator. There's a TV. there's that tree. Gas cans are just about all empty. There's a little tree. There's a shower. I know. That's a big panel Joshua made to go over that kitchen thing. There's that roof. There's that like big mess covered in snow. Thanks. Here's my gloves. Only dragged one pallet down the road today. Alright, that's it. Shalom. Actually, let me show you the road. I guess you already saw it when I dragged that pallet down. I stopped halfway down it. See all the ice? Mike fell. Look at all those boards. Can't wait until I can use that garden cart again. You drag pallets all the way down here on this snow and ice, then you will be so happy to just stack them on the garden cart, like even two at a time, just drag them that way. Oh man. Okay, that's it. Shalom, bye.